You don't know me? Still? Okay, well, I guess you'll start the game, I'll join. We should do No Mercy. I don't even know. There we go. Yep. Let me choose the character that looks the most badass. Oh, that sucks. Hell yeah. Besides being No Mercy, I want to see if I can find any other Easter eggs towards all games in this. Just for the hell of it. Huh? No, oh, Uber Haxor Nova? Yeah, I know him. Phew. The dude is.
Something's in the air.
Money.
You're breaking up. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Run the plan.
Right. Go to the fourth floor, the infecting clinic. We're here to draw some blood from a guy that they have in quarantine. You take out the cameras, keep the civilians down, and get me into the hospital patient database. We need to ID the right guy. This should be quick and clean. Security in hospitals is low. I'll pick you up from the roof when we're done. Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape.
Oh, look at that. The elevator.
I hope you brought your Silas pistols for taking out the cameras. After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off.
Wait, I'm gonna explore a little bit first.
I'll do the countdown.
This is pretty freaking cool. Ready? It's your choice. Wait a minute, dude. Hold on. Oh, you can't go downstairs? I wanted to explore this just to see if it was like a campaign.
After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within.
Hold on, I gotta
seconds,
fix my graphics.
The alarm will go off.
All right, wanna start it now? Wanna start it?
After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off.
Sir, only staff passed this point.
I do not know. I'm coming. Yeah, I'll take out the three in here, I guess. Alright, ready?
Okay, go. Let's get it on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The alarm went off. Now we gotta do this the rough way. Shape up, and let's do it in style next time.
On the fucking ground, and don't move!
Plan B, guys. Go get the teddy bear. Rip it open, and use the saw inside on the ICU doors.
Down.
I've got
all right, that's the door. Okay, we got company. The police are here. Saw in place.
Crawling around in the ventilation.
Dude, I'm out of ammo.
Thanks, pal.
Take it twice. Oh, never mind. Oh.